Project Andromeda. Took a bit of a break. It's been a long, long work week, but back and ready to have some adventures with the Angara. I did some offline multiplayer and playing around with the Apex Missions app. So you notice that I have like a level 19 team out of nowhere. That's why. The app's kind of neat. It's pretty laggy and tends to disconnect a lot, but it's useful. I don't know what in the world this loading screen is, though. That's a lot of shaders to build. But I was watching a another caster, and he was doing the first vault that I entered, the one I already completed on EOS, and he found something that I hadn't found. So the first thing we're gonna do, very likely, is go back there and check that out. It's like a big data store library thing. It's pretty neat. The interesting part is PB had some dialogue when he found it. He said something like, "Oh, I would kill to switch places with you right now," because she went a different direction. We split paths. But I want to know if I go back there with her, if she's gonna have different dialogue. But we're gonna find out. As soon as this loading finishes.
Organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Definitely.
I am Enro Bosan, assistant to Governor Paranshai. You're free to explore this area, but the city is off limits. Until that changes, I'll be your liaison. How may I help you, Pathfinder?
Huh. That was a weird way to load in, I gotta admit. Okay. Y'all.
Sounded like you and Jahl know each other.
Our families are related.
You sound nothing alike.
We have multiple worlds. Our culture is complex.
I'd like to know more.
Earn our trust, and maybe you will.
When am I allowed to visit the city again?
That's not for me to decide.
Who will? Your boss? Or Ephra?
Governor Shai has jurisdiction over Aya. She will authorize your entrance if you earn Ephra's trust.
I will.
A museum curator and a colony supplier asked to meet you. They're waiting nearby. The Ket swayed us with words. Now we judge outsiders by their actions.
Smart.
What can you tell me about your other worlds?
Life on them is hard, the people harder. Every day is a struggle to survive.
Why not bring everyone here?
We will not abandon any more worlds to the Ket, and Aya cannot support all of us.
You don't just stand here waiting to answer my questions, right?
I assist the governor in all matters. While you're here, this is my priority.
Pretty far outside your normal job, huh?
I did not begin this day expecting to speak with it. You?
Nice save.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
Thanks for your time, Enro.
Of course.
Back in just one second. Alright, I'm back. I just had to close a window. Alright, exhausted all the dialogue options with him, right?
How may I help you, Pathfinder?
Yeah, that's it.
Thanks for your time, Enro.
Of course.
Alright. Anything to scan? Plants? Animals? Nothing. I heard a scanning sound. No? Alright. Not gonna leave yet. Who are you?
Stars above! It's you! I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you.
It's me?
You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
Gotta do it.
For the chance to meet someone like you. Looks like it already paid off.
Are all humans as quick with words?
You'll have to find out.
I suppose I will.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajar, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
Not much.
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site.
Ooh.
Opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, but you have a ship.
Word travels fast.
The Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right?
I do.
Recovering our past will go a long way.
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
It takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that.
She's passionate.
I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
I want to scan these people. Rail of Hope, Return to the Tempest. Ooh, what's this? Angaran Shuttle. Hybrid metals, plastic compounds, and refined fuel. This Angaran-made spacecraft is capable of making extended interstellar voyages. Okay, cool. What's going on here? Mixing it up? These guys look so cool. Their whole race is just like... It reminds me a lot of the Twi'lek from Star Wars. But they're different, right? Hard to explain. Very cool though. They look like a very aquatic people. Well, I wonder if that's gonna come into play. Soka is soft.
Trade. Trade.
Is he trying to...
Are you asking or telling?
I'm wondering. Do you exchange goods and services? How does your economy work?
It was like some kind of Jedi mind trick, right?
We have credits, but little to spend them on.
Think you might spend them here? Could be. What are your credits worth? What can we do with them?
You pay them to us for whatever we're selling.
Now we cut open the heart. And what do you offer?
I don't know. What do you want?
Your ship?
Not for sale.
Worth a try.
Is there something else I can do for you?
Yes. Call me Soka. I run cargo between Aya and other worlds. Good work. Good effort. You're here to help my people. Prove it. I need help. One of my suppliers off-world stopped checking in. has things I need. There could be trouble.
What makes you think I can help?
You found Aya, maybe you find my supplier. Can't hurt to ask.
We might have different definitions of trouble. What do you mean?
Natural hazards, wild predators, misadventure, what do you mean?
Same thing. What's your supplier carrying exactly?
Supplies I need, exactly. Things to keep my people alive. Essentials. You have a ship? I have my supplier's navpoint. His name is Kelvo. Find him, his supplies. Come back and prove you're helpful. Then maybe we trade.
I like it. That I want to do. I want to trade with this guy. He probably has things that I want. Like weapons, maybe? Armor? Materials? What else is around here? People fiddling around with cargo. This is not the last delivery of the alien. Lava flows had just finished the end, so production has been slower this month. Are they playing a game? The size of my ship? The resistance needs volunteers. Shalesh, that's the name of their language. Cool. The Ket have felt the power of the resistance, and they know their end is coming. Our victories on Voel are only the beginning of what we can achieve. But we can't defeat the enemy without your help. If you're tired of living in fear, if you believe we were meant for something greater than slavery, if you're willing to stand up and fight, you'll find a new family in the resistance. We trained you to strike back at the Ket and reclaim what is ours. The resistance defends the future of all Angara. Join us. Okay. I'll join you. How do I join you? I guess I can't. Until I earn Ephra's trust. Seems like every quest that I have to do involves me going to the shuttle, so let's make sure I'm tracking the right. Yeah, okay. What's this? PB, secret project. Collect the Remtech PB needs. Alright, I'll do that. Soon. PM. Still using the Widow. I want to use the Black Widow though. Alright. Skills? I wanted to wait, didn't I? Oh shit, I have 9 points. I leveled up again. Twice, I think. What are we at? Profiles. Infiltrator. 27 in combat and tech. Jeez. Let's see. Engineer. Small drone. Increase recharge rate for tech powers. Soldier. An escalating damage one for every target killed. I wonder if it refreshes the duration or not every time I kill an enemy. Or if it's like, alright, you killed 3 enemies, and then one drops off and I kill another one and it still sits at 3. Okave, so that's the one I have now. What's this? Biotic Blink. That's... I can go through walls? Or is it seemingly? Okay. What's this? Life-ending strike. That's cool. Sentinel. Tech armor. Absorbs a significant amount of whatever damage gets past shields. That's cool. An adept. Biotic jump and evade. That's like Vanguard, right? Yeah. Well, let's keep going for this. 27 in tech and combat. Do combat first. No, let's do tech first. 14. 12. No, let's do combat. Wanna... better sniper rifles? 5 and 6. Don't have enough. That's health. That's as far as power cells. You know what? Let's do tech. Better cloak. Recharge speed or damage bonus. Damage bonus seems better, right? Holy crap, 40%? What is it normally? 50%. Plus 40, so it's 90? Or is it 40% of the 50? I think I want to go for this. A 5 point. Oh, no. Do that. Undo. That. 50% duration or movement speed. I think I want movement speed, right? What's the duration? Six point 5 seconds. How fast are we talking here? I would bring it up to 10, I think. 10 seconds. Or better speed. I think I want duration. Yeah, let's try that. Yeah, do it. Wait. Shit. Okay. Duration's 8 seconds, so it's 6 plus 25%. And then another 50, bring it to 12 seconds. Yeah, I like that. Wait, what's the recharge speed? 13 sec. I don't use it. I don't need it that often. But let's just gonna make it like this. This. Yeah. Woo. Cool. All right. What does she want? Origin. 18 points. I can get that soon, right? I can get that next. I think charge and defensive training. No. 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't want Nova. No. What's charge to get? 100% damage and force. Nova's gonna get damage radius or damage and force. Right now it does 172 and charge does 86. That seems super weak. Let's go this. Get that. And Asari Commando. Yeah. Yeah. There, now this is unlocked. Jaw. Energy drain. Basically drain shields to restore shields. Sticky grenade. Avenger strike. Can't get that. I can get that later, but. Cloaks before repositioning for a deadly strike from behind. Ooh. So he's like a in your face kind of guy. Jal Amar Darav. Very cool names. Gonna get at least one sticky grenade. That. Energy drain, recharge speed, and effective. Jesus. I get both of those, because that's like a big initial boost. Bonus melee shield damage. Do I want him to have melee bonuses? Like, probably not. Whoa, what was that? Plus 15% weapon rate of fire. Wow, that's... Yeah, we're getting that. And then I can get Avenger Strike later. Wait. I leave 1 point, I can get Avenger Strike now. Yeah, let's do that. I gotta spend 17 points. That and that. 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 Nope, doesn't work. Okay. Getting that. Getting that. 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 I gotta spend 10 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Eleven points invested in skills. That 15. That now I can get Avenger Strike. Yeah. Sweet. Math. All right. Petra. Okay, what did I want? I want to get this, right? So again, I have to leave a point. I gotta spend 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go this. Man, she's getting good. And recharge speed and turbocharge. Boom, done. Brack. This is my boy. Look at that. I have to spend 3 points and I can get flat cannon. 1, 2, 3. Jesus, the initial point is so big. Look at that. 15% max health, 15% health and shield regeneration delay reduction, and 20% health regeneration. That's insane. For 1 point? Okay. It's a fucking rocket shotgun. Jesus. Yeah, done. EB, the other person I'm using, because I like her. Fun. Invasion. Epidemic. Register more distant enemies, or debuff. Well, how far does it spread now? 6 meters. That's pretty far, right? Plus 20%. That'll bring it to 8? No. 7. 7 or 8. That's not that much of a... That's a lot of duration, though. Or 35% enemy debuff. Well, first things first. Five list. I need to spend 3 points. Gives me one option, right? Yeah. That. And shockwave. Cool. And Liam. Another guy I probably won't be using at any point. Fence. Gotta spend 4 points. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Or wait. Havoc Strike. That. And Overload. Cool. Everyone's leveled up. What do we got? Something new? Resources. Minerals. Got more copper. That's it. Codex, Journal. Meet the resistance leader on Voweld. That's a new planet, right? Locate the ancient crash site. Alright. Plus 9. Plus 9 points for one level? Well, that's just a skill up. That's, that was a reward for completing the quest, right? Yeah. Huh. Well, that's cool. I didn't know that happened. Howdy. Okay. Back to
your
the ship.
Ship is... We have nothing like it.
One of a kind.
You see the inside.
It gets better.
Oh, yeah.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
I'll introduce you to the rest of my crew.
Let's go. I'm really curious how he responds to Drac. Because they're both warriors, right?
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Yeah.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Does he eat?
Did the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone, can we just all please try to... just listen up?
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the Vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
New guy? Little help?
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Helios.
They haven't been here that long. Again.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
You want
Jahl
that.
Told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions.
Wow.
A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Aval is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade to become wild.
Looks a lot like Earth, huh?
We suspect remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Who, me? Thanks. I'll think.
Let me weigh the options. I'll let you know.
We'll be ready, whatever you decide.
Jahl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Very decisive. Whoa. VidCon. No calls. Full roster. Oh, so that's everyone I'm gonna meet in this game, right? I guess that's the implication, I think. that I'm not gonna find any frog mace that I haven't already found. What is that? Oh, it's the little bug, right? Yeah. Current studies focus on the Strahl's cranial structure and impact force when charging. Wait. So that's what this lab is for. For, like, little animals and shit. Woo. Alright. Let's, talk to Lexi.
Feeling okay?
Yeah.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
Non-human crew. Jahl.
Is Jahl doing okay?
He's adjusting. The rest of us have at least some understanding of each other's cultures. But to Jahl, we're all outsiders. It's a lot to take in. I'd say he's doing pretty well.
Is PB all right?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
I love her accent.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hey. Break team missions. Yeah, I've done a lot of these. But gotta wait about an hour? Yeah. An hour for all of them except that one. But I got a lot of stuff to pick up. Can I just like hold space? No. I put O-ring switch dampeners on my keyboard, so it shouldn't be anywhere near as loud as it was before. Like I'm spamming space right now, and it's probably not coming through. Yeah, not coming through at all. Ooh, scale fibers. Aluminum, magnesium, lots of materials. Lots of research. I guess this is why strike missions are so good, huh? Cyclone, Omniblade. None of these are that important. Venom, M37 Falcon, Vanquisher. That looks like a really nice sniper, right? Rogan Hammer. Something. Lithium. Uranium. Lithium. Copper. Cadmium. Iridium. And credits. There we go. Into the gold. Ezo! Yeah! Platinum, there we go. That's what I've been looking for. And more platinum, great. Credits, credits, credits. No gold items, huh? How do I get that? Yeah, see? 160 out of 85. Credit material. Credit material. Credit material. There's no gold item loot box. Silver. Oh, here we go. Gold item loot box. I just have to not fail, right? It'd be nice if I could not fail. Okay. And then we see the sidebar spam. That's not what I wanted to go. This way? I think it was this way. Nope. Not this way. AVP status control. What do we got? Science pods? Collect in. Oh, I can just collect. Well, I gotta come back every 45 minutes, or this is just null and void, right? Yeah. Oh, whoa, what was that? Nexus level 2, next level 267 AVP. What is that? Oh, I need 267 Andromeda viability points. Buy sell kiosk, research center, here we go. What can we get? Research. 190, 275. 235. See here. Ricochet system. Cooling unit. That seems really useful, but painful. Plasma charge. Fires direct line explosive plasma bolts. I don't know how good that's gonna be though. Got that. How about you? Heat sink. Like a infinite ammo thing? Let's wait on that. And develop any of the remnant weapons through suspension. Nope, doesn't look like it. Not yet. Assault rifles. Or no. Let's research that. Okay. Okay. Oh, I need to make it. Nickel and vanadium. I haven't found any of that. How about this one? Vanadium, magnesium. Vanadium. I gotta... The orbital scan, mine with a nomad. Okay. So, gonna have to wait on that. Alright. That was a lot of items. What can I buy and sell from here? Ooh. Angaran meditation crystal? Oh, it's a material. Beryllium. Remnant polymer. Description key. Oh, I don't care about that. Oh, there's like barely anything here. Cyclone, phalanx, and then a very short amount of... Oh, that's lame. Okay. That I've done. Here, I already checked. I haven't checked the tech area though. Tech lab.
So,
Aura?
Jarl.
Oh, no.
So,
we haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I guess he's like an engineer then,
I
huh?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
Yep. And you're alien to us. So there, we have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start.
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us. But you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
He has his own motives.
How do you know Moshe Sefa?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was his student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
Oh, okay.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications.
Interesting.
I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy, raw, but somehow profound.
That's humans for you.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
As if I didn't have enough on my plate, add deciphering alien psychology.
What plate?
Exactly. See you later.
Where's he going?
Yes?
What's your story, Jal? Tell me about yourself.
Why?
Well, why wouldn't you? You hiding something?
Maybe. That would only make sense.
You're messing with me, right?
Possibly. What does that mean?
It's an idiom. It means you're joking, trying to make me feel uncomfortable.
Ah, then no. Ephra instructed me to be cautious. I'm not very good at being cautious. That's enough. Until we've established a better trust with each other.
That's it? Just conversation over?
That's enough.
Alright. Fair enough. I see where you're coming from. I'll have a chat with some people. Phoebe! Hey, what's up?
I did not like the look of that Archon. Maybe the Angara will let me pitch a tent on Aya for the duration.
You'd let a bone-faced blowhard like that deprive you of my scintillating company?
That blowhard hates you now. If you're not careful, he might deprive me of your company. All right. Next time, keep him on the line. I might have something to say.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you?
Oh. That's the same line.
Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
It doesn't seem like anyone has new dialogue options. Does she?
Hi there. Just checking in.
What's up?
Oh.
Thanks for chatting.
No new options.
You know it.
It seems like the first conversation is all I'm gonna have to do. Gil!
There you are. Gotcha.
And now what?
Do I need to get Lexi to do a psych review?
Maybe. People have been telling me I'm crazy my whole life. Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it. Hey, you play poker?
Oh, come no.
Poker. Card game, bluffing, betting. It's an age-old measuring stick of a person's character, fortitude, guts.
Not taking my money.
I think maybe it was my calling. Turns out I'm just good at it. Never lost, heads up. We should play sometime.
Willing to put your streak on the line?
Huh. I'll risk it. Next time we port up and you're in the mood, I'm always in the mood.
Oh boy. Wanna make sure.
The Angara were super curious about the ship. A few were pretty bold. Asked me questions.
What do you make of them?
They know their shit. Quick-minded, sharp. They'll make good allies.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime. Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Out with it already. What's the deal with you?
Twist my arm. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and gut. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble.
Good talking to you.
Anytime.
Okay. Nothing new. Where's Vetra? Is she here? Oh, Aura is, though. What's in here? Ooh, books. Trade goods. Cereal. Potato chips. Huh. Hey, Korra.
That Archon. Arrogant son of a bitch. Maybe that's redundant for a Ket.
He's also the first Ket who bothered to talk to us. That's useful intel.
True. They can communicate. They just prefer to open fire.
Maybe they can't all communicate.
What else is new?
How's the search for the Asari Ark going?
Nothing new. Let's stay optimistic.
Okay.
See you later, Korra.
I'll be here. Ryder?
Oh, nothing.
See you later, Korra.
I'll be here.
What else do we have? Crew quarters. Info board, what's this? Oh. Themes of new evacuation plan. Cut 22 seconds off our best time. Rack, we need a solution for you. Vis-a-vis ladders. DB, you're dead because you were 2 minutes late to the evac point, Aura. I live in an escape pod! Got a point. No need to panic about the drive core noise this morning, just a stress test. There's nothing wrong with a 0500 wake-up call. Profanity deleted by InfoPort 6. You're welcome, Liam. Adjectived, verbing nouns, Gil, Liam. Liam, if the VI learns to censor all language, I'm making you reprogram it. Aura. Educational, in a way. I like it. Okay. Whoa! Vetra and Drac, together.
Hey, Ryder.
You probably have work to do. We can chat.
Nothing,
you know where
huh?
to find me.
Okay. Drac?
I've seen a lot of shit in my life, but that vault certainly was a first. Things are gonna be interesting with you around, kid.
Doesn't matter what life throws at me. It's what I make of it, right?
You keep that going, you just might live as long as I have. Minus zero at the end.
Now that we've been digging, it's clear you were right about Spender.
Guy like that'll do anything to get ahead. Just wonder how far he went.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Anything else?
Hey,
Did Lexi brief you on Sam and squad connectivity yet?
Yeah. You want to hook that thing up to my comm, sure, but that's where it stops. Putting an AI in your head, giving it access to everything like that, it's begging for trouble.
New stories?
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a pyjack scratch its butt?
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
Destined or annoying, quick. Got some crazy mist that hides them from view, their friends too. Take a Destined down, and that mist goes away. Makes them a prime target, if you ask me.
Cool.
Perfect for grenade practice.
Ah.
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
There's just something wrong about the kid. The absolute single-mindedness.
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
So, Chosen, it's not good to let too many of them get close to you at once. If they hit your shields, take a step back. Let me handle them. Bet you anything they're not used to being rushed by a Krogan.
Not many people are.
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
Fire and explosives are good against anything with heavy armor. Or anything, really. Generally, no one likes being set on fire.
Generally? There's a story behind this.
Ha, there sure is.
You mentioned that people generally don't like being set on fire?
I was hoping you'd ask. So, about 400 years ago, give or take a decade, me and my outfit were pinned down during a skirmish with another merc group. So I'd pull off my usual stunt, charge ahead and breach their barricade. Pop my flamethrower and get ready to let go. Only to see them all screaming and running away. Turns out, I crashed through a shipment of Turian brandy on my way in. Never even noticed I was on
fire. Oh my god.
But they sure did. Never seen a pack of mercs panic that badly before.
This fucking guy, man.
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
I wish they had more lime variety.
Keep
for him.
Your distance. Don't let him get you in those force fields.
Oh.
Pop that little orb, then shoot him in the head, just like anything else.
Anything else?
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
Fiends, kid. Even I'm not gonna mess with those at close range. Keep your distance.
That's the,
shoot him in the red
giant
flesh
beast.
Pits, or I guess in the face if you can't flank him.
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
Shoot stuff and don't die. Always works for me.
I guess that's it, huh?
Tell me more about fighting Cat.
Shoot stuff and don't die. Always works for me.
Alright. Any war stories?
Any stories or advice to share?
Does a pyjack scratch its butt?
Oh, no more stories. Alright, that's it.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
I want to ask Vetra again.
I always have time for you.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who, and what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
You probably have work to do. We can...
Alright.
You know where to find me.
Back's done. Vetra's done. Aura's done. Doll is done. Time to check some email. Wardrobe? Anything new? Probably not, right? No. Armor! Here we go. Auto tint. That's cool. Use auto tint. Okay. Over here. Planetary Hollow. Eos is at 80%, and I haven't discovered the other four planets that I can outpost. Okay. Total points. I gotta get 2,000. Special cryopods may become available based on the viability of a specific world. Ah! Huh. Okay. Here's a no. Hey, Pie Jack.
How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
He's a good boy, aren't you? Aren't you? You do know Pie Jack's pee anywhere, right?
Well, this is now your couch. Hey, Sam.
Hello, Scott. Meeting with Yangara is truly historic.
Really is.
I'll say.
My only comparison is Alec Ryder's experience in the First Contact War. A time of uncertainty and cultural misunderstanding. We are arguably in a similar time, yet your encounter was peaceful. I can see what humanity has learned.
What's the latest on memory triggers?
The memory blocks are still in place. If you continue searching for more triggers, they may unlock.
Jokes?
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
Why is it so hard to find a good steak?
I don't know, Sam.
Because it's a rare medium. Well done.
What?
Thanks.
What?
Nothing more.
Okay. Email, here we go. Ooh, that's a lot of email. Okay. From PB. Thanks to that remnant storage box from the EOS vault, all I need is one particular piece of remtech to complete my project. My scanner located what I need in the world. We have a chance. Can we go find it? PB. Yes. Yes, we can. Ready for an interview? Word is, you had a successful mission on EOS. Well done. Want to come talk about it on camera? I think I already did. Oh, your doctor is one of the nosiest Asari I've ever met. And that's saying a lot. She needs to take it down 4 or 5 notches, or I won't be long for this show. Which would be too bad, I think. Oh, never mind. Pathfinder Rider. This is from Joel. A manifest of items I have brought aboard your ship, the Tempest. Blankets and bedding in the event your unfamiliar alien bedding is insufficient or uncomfortable. A small number of personal projects. These are bits and pieces of Angaran tech and weaponry. Sweet. 25 jugs of nourishment paste. Ugh. This will need to be replenished regularly. Armor, including my 2 Roth Gin. Unknown alt ape suspenders. And equipment to repair them. Okay. Vials of salves, creams, and perfumes. I can provide your science officer with a list of ingredients if that is required. I've also brought my personal weapon, a Ket rifle. I've been issued an Omni tool, which I'm currently calibrating. I hope this list is compliant. Yeah, sure. Pathfinder, I could use your help with something Hanley's working on. I don't fully understand, so I'll let her explain it. She'll brief you when you get here. Back to EOS. Come on, when you've got a minute. I got an idea I want to run by you. Might help everyone deal with the craziness around here. Costa. Liam. So we gotta talk to Liam. And this is all old, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Head out. Bathrooms? Looks like I can use any of these, huh? Drac, Petra, info board, med bay. Someone in the med bay? Nope. Data pad. Yeah, I got that. Then I can respec, right? Anything else I can do in here? Nope. 3/4 I've checked. Place I've checked. Let's go up. Yep. Still talking to myself like a crazy person.
Aya has so much biodiversity and the waterfalls.
just like Sir Kesh.
We might have a problem. I was running some numbers, mass balances and such. The Tempest is carrying about 70 kilos of extra mass. I think something's aboard that doesn't belong.
70 kilos is enough mass for another person.
Our internal sensors aren't getting anything, but they're not as powerful as a Pathfinder's scanner. Can you take a look?
I'll look around the ship and see what I can find.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
Cool. You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Everyone's really working to get the Nexus on its feet.
Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
The Angara live with it, and so can we.
And if every one of our colonists was an ace pilot, I wouldn't be worried. If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it?
Yeah.
Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Ah, there we go. Loadout station. Okay. Holy crap, I've got a lot of stuff. I think I have to try out this hammer. Assault rifle. I still haven't tried this thing, have I? No, I haven't. What else do I have? Holy crap! That's grenade launcher. Okay. Let's stick with that for now. Sniper rifle. Pusher 2. What's that? Oh. Pathfinder Observer. I want to use the Black Widow 2. There we go. Indra. That's new. Oh, it's automatic. Eh. Black Widow it is. Barrel. And ultralight materials. Okay, what other new weapons do I have? Editor, blanks, shotguns, Luzad. Holy crap, that looks badass. A massive slow-firing Krogan shotgun delivers a forceful blow that will stagger any enemy who survives. In Krogan culture, Luzad translates loosely to judge. The Krogan consider the name more obvious than humorous or ironic. What's the damage on it though? 399? Better than the others. Venom looks cool though. Okay. Weapons. Combat fitness 3. So I need to get perks. I have new armor. Scavenger helmet. Scavenger. I guess that's the only armor I have, huh? Yeah. Here. Immobiles. Cryo animal. Drive disruptor. Nope. A flash shot pistol. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't been using pistols at all. Just sniper and assault rifle, but I remember in the old games you could carry four weapons, right? You can't do that anymore. Well, maybe later, but I don't have the perks, so Just the two. And the sniper rifle is pretty much all I use unless they rush me. I guess, logically, I should be carrying a shotgun and a sniper rifle, but... Jaw comes with me regardless, doesn't he? Maybe he doesn't. Fuck. I want to take PB. But I also want to take Drac. And I also want to take Jaw. Fuck. God ruins everything. I want to take all three. Okay. Let's go Jaw and PB. Fuck. Okay. A-Pod? He's not here. What's that?
No extra mass in the airlock. Too bad. It'd be easy to get rid of it.
Yeah. Alright. Anything here? Nope. Biolab. Nope. I find it interesting that my personal scanner is more powerful than the ship's. Like, it's kind of crazy. Oh, what's that? That's the airlock still. Oh, what's that?
Not reading any extra mass in here. Nothing under the table.
Anyone here yet? Oh, that's just this. This would be a good place to hide, though. Lots of space. An operative EVA module. Oh, this is like N'Gara tech. That's that Jaw brought on board, I guess? Maybe? What's that?
All the mass readings in here are normal.
Hmm.
Of course they are. Something up.
I hope not.
Can you help me?
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
That's a no.
Good talking to you.
Anytime.
Okay. Can't be in the drive core, right? You would just die. Down here? No. What's that?
Got it. Suvi, that extra mass is behind the storage room bulkhead.
Behind it?
It looks like a construction mech welded.
What?
Scanning the parts has activated an audio log.
What?
I think I know what that's about, Ryder. Come up to the bridge.
Do I get a mech suit? That'd be sick. I want a mech suit. Alright. Alright, Callow. Got some explaining to do.
Those parts you found welded in the storage room. I recognize them.
From where?
They belong to the ship's lead designer, Lucille Diawara. She broke her back during construction.
Huh.
But Lucille wouldn't abandon her ship. She converted a construction mech into a rig she could wear. She must have welded it into the hull. Her artist's signature.
Not even a broken back could stop her dream.
Sam, didn't you find an audio log with Lucille's rig? Can you play it?
Sam found my construction gear then. Well done. One of you Pathfinders got the Tempest. Mason Barrow, Zevin Reka, Matriarch Ishara, Alec Ryder. You were the best of us.
There's four Pathfinders. I'm great too. Yeah.
Dad's gone. Makes you wonder how many other Pathfinders made it.
We'll find out. It's what you do.
Take care of my ship and each other. Whatever is in Andromeda, you're the Milky Way to them. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.
I never thought I'd hear Lucille's voice again.
She really cared about the Pathfinders. Enough to give them her rig. For luck.
Lucille made it a part of the Tempest. Let's keep it that way.
I'll see to it, Ryder.
Thanks. Now let's go make her proud.
Damn. It's still cool, but I can't use it. Alright, well, that's done. Who's left to talk to? Okay. Talk to Kallo, talk to Suvi, talk to Drac, to Jahl. Liam! I talked to Liam. He and... No, he can't be in here, can he? He wouldn't be. Oh no, he should be, right? Downstairs? Sitting on his couch? Or not? Wonder where he could be. What did the map say? Aura. Petra. I'm on the wrong floor. Okay. Still having trouble navigating the ship a bit. Aura's down there. PB's up here. Hey! Come back! He sent me an email.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Does Jahl know what a movie is?
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
If I have time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
Movie night. Okay. Anything else?
Pathfinder. Hey, I was wondering, could you put your stamp on a project? It's for me and Jahl to work on. Call it diplomacy if you have to put it in a budget bucket. Greenlight that research and it's all good.
Okay.
What's your read on the people we're working with?
The squad and crew? They're all fine.
You must have opinions.
Your opinion's more important. What do you think of your people?
Some people wonder how we make this team work. Some days, I'm one of them.
It's a blur sometimes. I bet Lexi's flagging all kinds of psych warnings. Huh. Up to us to figure it out. That's why this is our ship. So we own it. Want to make it work.
Okay.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Build Liam's research project. Armor diplomacy. Who's left? Name's done. Ibistan. Oh, Lexi. Bill Subi Callow. One up here. Aura. Rack Vetra. Yeah, that's everyone. Okay. Time to fly away. Probably go back to the Nexus and talk to people. Wait, no, not yet. Research Center, development. Where's the, there we go. This project requisitions armor for what Liam is calling a diplomatic effort. He wasn't specific. Well, I'm all for diplomacy. Let's build it. Doesn't cost much anyway. Sweet. I gotta find him again. Where is he? He's moving around. Oh, he's in his room. Okay. Down we go. How's the audio level anyway? Like, good? Ish? Okay. Mr. Liam.
Liam, I signed off on that.
Whoa!
Jarlam Aldarov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
Not too loud? I'm not too loud? Why the lack of clothes?
I'll bite. What's with the gun show?
We're swapping armor, not weapons.
Don't let him tease you. I explain the reference. You ready to go?
Go.
He looks kind of funky without his armor.
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait. What?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Both.
Maybe it's both.
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa.
No, I don't really get tired of running around being a errand boy. I don't know. I like the little stories that you come across when you do all the little errands. At least, I don't know. Some games do it really, really poorly, but this one's been doing it well. Side quests feel meaningful and like there's a purpose to them, you know? This can't end well.
I know how this goes. Someone's getting offended, and someone else punched.
That's why we're doing it here?
It's an armor swap for answers.
Stop. Is there two of him?
Don't ask.
My turn was earlier.
There's two of him, right?
Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
Oh, you weaseling Adi.
This makes me uncomfortable.
Ryder?
I hope you know what you're doing. I don't need the Nexus breathing down my neck.
Relax. Jar won't complain to HR or whatever Tan thinks we report to. We were joking around and realized we didn't know how to insult each other. Or how not to. Some things are so ingrained, they're invisible. We didn't even know the warning signs, so we got it over with. Now we won't do it accidentally. Like when we're trying to negotiate an outpost. Enough of his people want to shoot us now.
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul.
If Jarl was offended, I'd be on the floor. I'll take that kind of honest any day. We have a lot to learn. That's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line. yes?
We'll talk later.
When you have a shirt.
I know it.
Yeah? Put some clothes on, man. Alright. Now let's go to the next. Do some chatting. Now that I've discovered a new race of people, they might want to know about that, right? Unless you have new words.
Ryder?
Room around.
How do you think the crew is holding?
I'm happy. Anyone in particular?
Human.
I sort them in there. There's a lot of them.
Liam.
How's Liam?
A handful. Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's we-can't-lose attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
What do you mean?
With
the animation glitch?
I'll
or
be here if you need me.
With their project? I think they were swapping armor to bond something? I don't know. It was a little confusing. And yeah, that glitch is... That was weird. That was the first major. Oh yeah, I don't know. Find out. Can I like, journal it? Codex it? Something? Gallo's growing rift with Gil Brody is becoming hard to ignore. Okay. It was like a way for him to try to understand them better. I guess. Well. Join the Pathfinder team. His good intentions to help you gain the trust of Angara seem sincere. However, he's keeping you at arm's length for now, and it seems that you'll need to gain his trust too. That makes sense. We just met. What about me? Okay. Hasn't changed. It's funny, when I first started, because you get basically four dialogue options most of the time. There's emotional, logical, casual, and professional. And when I first started, I'm like, I'm gonna go professional and logical. That's all soldiery and shit, right? But I started to realize that that's just a bad idea. And it doesn't feel like a normal character, like a person. I'm sure professional, logical is great if you're a robot, right? But there is just too many situations that it doesn't make sense for. Like, it just makes you look cold and distant, and like you don't give a shit about anything. It's bad. I mean, unless that's what you're going for, but... You visited your sister Sarah while she was still in a coma. You lied to your sister and told her your dad was still alive. You lied to Sarah and told her home had been found. By the time she wakes up, it'll be fine, right? Okay. Okay. What else did we find? Oh, that was it. Nexus. Pathfinder HQ, hydroponics. Cultural exchange. Huh. Okay. It's like way, way too much reading right now. I need to go to a planet. Huh. Scanning? Scanning? No, no scanning. Let's fly away! Ooh. Anomaly. What's that?
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Ooh, I like mineral deposits. How do you see yourself as a boss? Aluminum, right? Beryllium. Sweet. I'll take that. Broken. Yeah, well. Oh, yeah. Look at all these new planets. Man, the Scourge looks so damn cool. I mean, it's bad, right? But it looks so cool. Wanna fly in and around it. What do we got? That is a small planet. 10,000 kilometer radius? I've established a research station on the boiling toxic surface of Mayrave. But it appears unmanned and in danger of destruction. Huh. Cool. What else do we got? Ooh. A planet with a moon. Or satellite. Ooh, black hole. Am I seeing that from another system? That would be crazy. Whoa! Green! So much green. Orbital path takes it dangerously near a stretch of Scourge. It appears to be bleeding atmosphere as a consequence. Holy shit. Maybe I can get rid of that Scourge and... What is that? There's like another thing next to it, right? Can I like... That. Is it just a moon? I feel like I should be able to look at it. No? And say all. Very blue.
Anomaly on sensors.
Anomaly.
Deploying probe.
I think I missed. Yeah, I missed.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Research data. A CAT satellite is well concealed low in the Sun Sail's orbit. Doubtless designed to observe N'Garn activities in the system. Disabling it permanently is a simple task. Can I do that? It doesn't seem to give me that option. And just like blow it up? Fuck the CAT, man. You guys are assholes. Sort of. Because there's been talk about neutralizing it, right? And I mean, if it's just energy, then there's got to be a way to counteract the energy. At least that would make sense to me. And that would be like the biggest thing like I could do to make this a safe galaxy. Or at least this cluster of the galaxy.
I'm picking up something.
Anomaly. What is that? That looks like a mineral deposit.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Yup. Knew it. Okay. Let's leave the system. That's what they called it when I first found it. Them said it's a giant mass of dark energy. And if a ship flies into it, it just stops flat. Like it's flying into a giant... I don't know. Very, 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 very dense cloud of gas, I guess? Malesh. No. Joba! I'm just gonna go and scan all the planets and find all the anomalies. And then I'm gonna go to the Nexus.
sometimes I forget how small we are.
Huh. I didn't know there was dialogue in warping. Yeah, I don't really know what dark energy is. Maybe I'll learn more about it as I go through the story, hopefully. Anomaly. Nope, no anomaly. Ocean life thrives on this world. If colonization is possible, it will be a long and difficult task. But it's not impossible. It's not something I can attempt yet. Arash is an Angaran term meaning roughly cruel joke. There may be valuable minerals in the mountains, but massive electrical storms and punishing atmospheric pressure keep them locked away. Oh wow, I can even see it from orbit. That's fucking cool. That's neat. Oops. EA4. I love the color tint when you first arrive on the planet. That like purplish hue on the side. Really cool. Yeah, that's so cool. Whoa. The giant moon. Surface temperature -182°C. Wow. And it's tiny. On the outer edge of the Joba system, the lifeless world of Latafo creeps a few inches closer to the Great Black Hole every year. Or in the future it will be consumed. Wow, okay. Not settling there. Not that I could, you know. Where's the black hole? Oh! There it is! Wow! That's fucking gigantic. Right. Oh. Fuck. Oh. It like takes my cursor away. Weird. Okay. That system's done. How many systems to explore? Do this one next.
Mineral wealth from this system once fed industry on Vold, and well beyond.
One day that might be true again.
Cool. That is so cool.
Anomaly detected.
The two rings. I guess those are asteroid belts? Looks like it, right? Maybe not. Maybe it's just some kind of gas. Gold and aluminum dominate Isaimo's surface. Much of the equipment used by the Angara to mine the planet remains intact, albeit damaged and non-functional. Can I mine here? I want to mine here.
Anomaly on sensors.
Anomaly.
Probe away. Got a reading from the asteroid belt.
It's not just asteroids, it's wreckage. Yeah. Some of them are just like so tiny that I thought maybe it was just gas, but on closer inspection, definitely not gas. Whoa! What the hell happened to that thing? That mining vessel appears to have been torn apart from the inside. Likely a mechanical failure. Jesus. Woo! Loot! That was a lot of loot. An Angaran poet described Idorana as the gemstone eye of Nalesh. Its limestone surface glimmers with copper deposits, though few explorers have ever made planetfall. Wow. Cool looking planet. Strike missions are done. I gotta check those before I go back to the Nexus. Meteors impact are here regularly, bringing the riches of the asteroid belt to the planet's surface. What else? Ujorna. I really wish I could land on all these planets, you know? Even if just to like drive around and look at rocks, something. Atmosphere. That's a weird way to measure atmospheric pressure, isn't it? 1.38 atmospheres. Oh man. Gravity frequently captures passing asteroids. Most plunge into its gaseous atmosphere, but a few remain permanently in orbit. 1.38 atmospheres. That's how much pressure. Yep. And what's left? The Beng.
This system looks mostly unexplored.
It was charted. Once. Then the scourge happened. What's old is new.
I'm picking up something.
Anomaly? What is that?
Probes launched.
That looks cool.
I found something.
Wow, just ESO. That looks like way, way too interesting to just be elements. A waste of game space to land on every planet, I guess, but I don't know, it was cool in Mass Effect 1. I guess not everyone loved it though. Whoa, that's so bright. Element Zero looks like a tiny star. It's so cool. From the destruction of a large starship. Huh. What about all the other ones? I can only collect this one? Okay. Pause 15.
Anomaly detected.
What's that?
Anomaly found.
Ice sheet. Helium freezes only at incredibly low temperatures and under severe pressure. In certain rare and intriguing circumstances, Oz 15 provides both. Huh. Just experience? Earth. Rose and helium. That's pretty cool. Liquid helium. Gotta be crazy cold, right? Man, that looks cool. Scourge. Hot planet. Named by the Angara for a word meaning, roughly, tranquil stone plain. Esther was reduced to a world of lava and electrical stones by the power of the Scourge. Thanks, Scourge! Let's fucking wreck a planet. Look at that. So cool. Yeah, apparently the Scourge isn't a naturally occurring thing, but it was created by someone or something. And given that the Ked have only been in the galaxy for 80 years, as far as we know,
anomaly detected.
Good chance that they caused it. How, I don't know. But they seem to be really interested in Remnant tech too. And I don't know how old Remnant tech is. Hundreds of years old at least.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Oh. One of ours. Yeah. See, the interesting thing about Remnant tech being 300 to 400 years old and Ket only being here for 80 is that we left 600 years ago to come here. And when we scanned the place, it was empty. Or at least much emptier than it is now. Ooh, storms. Wild plant growth flourishes on pass 13 beneath thick surface of ice. Only its crushing atmosphere makes it inappropriate for mining frozen water. Isn't frozen water just ice? Or is this like something else, like heavy water? I don't know. Else? It doesn't have a quest on it. Ew.
A lonely system. It's almost lost in the Scourge.
What else can be lost out there?
Goodies? Maybe?
Anomaly on sensors.
Whoa.
Deploying probe.
Deep in the Scourge.
Detecting what's left of a ship.
Yeah. He flew into it. Got fucked. So fucked. Holy shit. Yep. Fucked. Fragments of a wrecked remnant vessel drift deep within the Scourge. It is impossible to determine whether the ship was fully automated or designed for a crew. This is the first time I think we've seen a remnant ship. Huh. Cool. Alright. Planet time! And Devorni! Neat. Whoa. That's a bright planet. What is it? What is that?
Probes launched.
Big storm cloud?
I found something.
Yeah. The massive storm in drawing enormous quantities of helium-3 into the upper regions of the gas giant. A valuable find if it can be mined. It can't be mined, can it? Damn. I wonder if I can come back to those planets later with, like, better mining tech. Or something. Another moon, looks like. Or a moon-like planet. Orbit around Gyrator is gradually decaying. As it grows closer to its home star over the next million years, it may begin warming considerably. Maybe enough to settle on? From the looks of the map, there's 5 settleable planets. And I've found the first one. But there's apparently 4 more somewhere that I can put outposts on. At least one outpost. I don't know if there's going to be multiple outposts per planet or not. I'd imagine so. Old heavy gravity world was once inhabited by a primitive but intelligent species. It was the Zerg. Based on preliminary scans of their villages, and maybe not, they may have gone extinct shortly after the Scourge appeared in their sky. Huh. I wonder how it would affect wildlife. Like. Okay. Alright. It's just that one. And this one. That's it, right? That's done, that's done, that's done. That's done. Done. Okay. Nexus. Time to do some talking. Oh. Okay. Here we go. I haven't been here in a while. Feels like I haven't been here in a while. Such a cool ship. Taking Joel to the Nexus as soon as I meet him. I wonder what he's gonna think. Fellow. Okay. I wonder if he's in the Cultural Exchange building. It was kind of built for him. Looks like no. Any new info? Please
have a look around. Hello again.
Nope.
Thanks.
Of course. We hope you'll enjoy learning about the
rich diversity of people who have arrived from the Milky Way galaxy. Oh, this is funny. Here. I'm gonna play the Citadel one. Ark, nope. Citadel, here we go.
This is an image of the Citadel, considered the seat of government for many civilized races in the Milky Way galaxy. Here, the Council deliberates on matters of state. It is a champion of the common citizen, eager to help those in need.
Oh yeah.
As with all political institutions in the Milky Way, conflict is rare. Peace and cooperation are the rule of the day.
Conflict is rare. Yep. So rare. Okay, tech lab. Auradonna.
It is neither nebula nor H2 region.
So what is its name? Off to you. It's right with dark energy. Not to anyone. Search. Development. Right, still need vanadium. Nickel. Oh, what's this? Oh, right. They're fucking sword thing. Sorry sword. I have one of those. Wait, element. Ability mode. That's fortification. No weapons, huh? Damn. Really hoping. Why can't I talk to these people anymore? It is still like an ongoing quest, right? Oh, I gotta finish the scanning. You know what? I haven't scanned anything? Yes, I have. Come on. At least three things. Pathfinder chess piece. Okay. Go talk to the people.
These power outages make no sense.
Yes, they do. I fixed your problem. I found the creature.
Make them hear, make them know, make them lead, or make them go.
What? What are you guys doing? What are you protesting?
What's going on?
That's your new galaxy. Making speeches about some fresh start while your kids stay frozen.
And it's all thanks to your Pathfinder.
Excuse me?
We've waited months for our families to come out of stasis. They should have gone to your outpost.
But since you think research is so important, military personnel got bumped down the list. Like my clan brothers.
Oh.
All the reassignments mean they're in 10 different colony blocks now.
And my mother just got caught in the middle.
I founded the outpost. I didn't decide who would stay in stasis.
You don't care that you've torn families apart?
That's not what I said.
Maybe you could still make this right. I just want Mom out of stasis. That's all anyone here wants.
You do stasis revivals. You can tell our leaders you're opening those pods. Today.
I authorize whole colony blocks or a few emergency revivals. I can't wake dozens of random people.
We don't care whose finger pushes the button. If you can't, our leaders can. And if you tell them, they will.
Okay. I'll talk to the leadership about what we can do.
14 months of promises. It's time for some results.
We tried petitioning Addison. She ignored us.
Some weird hand gestures.
Start with Kandros. He sent those 10 soldiers over there. Maybe he'll take us seriously.
Free our families! Free our families!
Seems quiet for now.
Right. Look. Why can't I talk to you anymore?
I know.
Are you kidding me?
Or make them go!
No new orders. Keep the safety zone.
Why does this happen?
You're the Pathfinder, aren't you? I'm Reese. When do our families get out of stasis?
It won't be much longer. Hang in there.
Mom's been in stasis a long time. She was terrified of being frozen like that. Maybe Kandros will listen to you. No one hears us.
Oh.
Free our families!
Can I talk to you guys now?
Why do they get hungry?
Because I could before.
They're in hydroponics.
So, baby lettuce ain't exactly filling.
Damn it. Alright. Protesting right outside the club. That's good. Hey, Liam. What's up?
Ryder. Free drinks for Pathfinders. I'll make sure of it. Take a break, Pathfinder. Everyone needs it.
Alright. Break time. Back.
Looking good there.
Thanks.
You're back.
I'm back.
What happens when you work at a bar?
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess. Fine. You can be a regular. What's your name?
Scott.
I'm Dutch. That's Anan over there. Be careful. The Snark is strong with that one.
Snark is good. I can work with Snark.
Ugh. You're one of those.
Looks like you're outnumbered, Dutch.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no.
What's the fun in that?
Speaking of, wanna try this one? I'm going to call it the Tall Moose.
Sure. That facial expression. All right. What's the next one?
You again. Oh, I mean, hello. Welcome to my lab. Bar. Whatever.
Oh, Dutch. Look at you, getting all used to things.
Things are fine. There's people I don't like. They talk back.
Maybe they can't resist your charm.
I hadn't thought of that. Wait. You're messing with me.
I would never.
Right. Here. Have a drink. Rotten scoundrel.
Hey, now.
The drink, not you.
No reaction at all for that one.
Drink of the hour is a lucky leprechaun. Wanna give it a shot?
I'm in.
How lucky are we talking here?
I forget where the ingredients are from.
Why not? What's the worst that could happen?
Famous last words. Is this where I pass out and wake up with no money? Whoa! Yup! Wow! Called that one! Did I dance? Cool? Well, I didn't wake up with no money, but...
Welcome to the Vortex.
You again.
Hi.
Welcome back.
Hey, girl.
So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Should I deal?
Right. Do I actually get to play poker?
I can read vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
He said he has an undefeated streak.
Do it.
The Pathfinder has spoken. Were you holding out on me? You're pretty good at this.
Don't act so surprised.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know, Jill and Gil.
Not the type to give up, huh?
Never. She'll be with me to the bitter end, come what may. Jill's a fertility expert, heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home. I bet 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder. Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Jesus.
Sounds kind of disrespectful. It doesn't bother you?
Nah, she's like family. Supports me unconditionally. We just ride each other like that. You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
He's bluffing.
I call.
Nice. That one's yours.
That's so not fair.
Well, the winning streak's over. You beat me, Ryder, fair and square. Guess I continue searching for my true purpose in life.
The odds were in my favor. No, I cheated.
Gil, listen. Wish I could say that was skill, but I was getting help from Sam.
I kind of figured. Pretty obvious, actually.
You mad?
Hell no. The day I can beat you with Sam helping is the day I become all-powerful.
Ha. Huh.
Jill predicted you'd be my downfall. Wait till I tell her you're a cheat.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
I want to do this again without cheating.
Thanks again for the game.
Damn. Okay, I'm gonna load.
I'll see you back on the Tempest.
Yeah. Maybe this will load before the protester thing? Nope.
So, Ryder, big news.
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Don't. Alright? You can deal first. Having fun?
Getting my ass kicked is what I'm doing.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know. Jill and Gil.
She must be a glutton for punishment.
That's her. That's how I know she'll always be there. Jill's a fertility expert. Heads the...
I call.
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making... Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Growing our numbers is paramount to our survival here.
Sure. But that's Jill's purpose. I'm not just going to adopt it.
Thanks, I think. Care.
I'm not just going to adopt it.
Fucking Gil.
You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing.
Hey, if I can make someone fall asleep at 2 p.m., then I must be...
Well, that's that.
Calm.
You win.
Calming.
I've achieved my true purpose in life. What will I do now?
Revenge will be mine.
Someday, maybe. Jill predicted you'd be my downfall. Can't wait to tell her she was wrong. Another streak intact, I'll say.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
Can't wait to put that on my resume. Good lullaby. What? What are you grumbling about?
You again.
These guys again. Ooh, shops. What can I buy? Anything new? All the level 2 armors. Shit, I need to put on my scavenger gear so I can sell all my shit. Again. A level 2 stuff. How about over here? Vehicle merchant. Agility mode. Supplemental life support. I think I would like that, right? Maybe, that's fucking cool. Getting that. Not by yet. Platinum. Woo! Sick. Eh. Okay, I need to. We ask that you refrain from picking both. Okay. Pistol mods, I don't care about. Assault rifle mods. AR barrel. Scope. Magazine stock. Receiver. So receiver's penetration. Magazine's clip size, obviously. But it also adds weight. The heavy ones add weight. I guess they're heavy. Barrel is straight damage. Okay. Scope is accuracy. At the expense of rate of fire or stability. Okay. Cool. Sight improvement rifle mods. Minus weight. Increase recoil. Again. Increase recoil. It's a sniper rifle. That doesn't matter that much, right? Oh! That I would like. That. Nope, not yet. What else you got? You just got mods, right? Nope, you got. No. Ammos. Minerals. There's vanadium. Do you have vanadium? No. Nickel. Kind of expensive, but. Tech material. Nope. Fire materials? Nope. Augments. Nomad mods? Nothing. Special items! I'll have that. Not yet though. Okay. I need to go back to the ship. Where is the docking area? This way? Well, that's the tram, right? I think. Yeah, that's the tram. I need to go back to the ship and equip that armor.
Hello there.
Yeah. This way? Yeah. I can see my ship from here. It's gotta be this way. Hey, Vetra.
Things are still going smoothly without me to look over them?
We're good. I told you we'd manage.
Damn. You could have at least pretended the transition was difficult.
Hmm.
You ever just think I miss home? Every time I do, I feel guilty about it.
Yeah. Alright, nope. This way. Right? Yeah. Ask the weird ducking guy. I'll remember that one. Back to the Tempest. I need to switch my armor. If I'm gonna sell myself, I wanna get the most out of it, right? So equipping the scavenger armor does that. The loadout screen time.
Are we going to Vold or Havarl?
Just
you have new email.
New email. I didn't do anything yet. No, I don't. Do I? No. I don't have new email. You lied to me. Dab. Liar. Okay. Loadout station. Armor! Scavenger armor, right? Plus 10% sell prices. Yep. Weapon weight. Doesn't matter. Legs and armor. Okay. Where's the helmet? Just. That looks weird! Okay. Now I can go back. To the Nexus! To the Nexus! Yes. Now I should get the increased sell prices, right? Right? I'm gonna sell my salvage. I'm gonna buy that model. Shit, strike missions. God damn it. You it on my phone? Maybe. I'll be not while I'm in the game, right? Oh, I can. Cool. Huh. Alright, right. Okay.
They offered to put me on a
transfer. Wasn't this where the protesters were? I guess not. Avena!
Welcome, traveler. How may I assist?
Tell me about the Pathfinder headquarters.
This is all new.
The Pathfinder headquarters is located within the operations center.
He's not broken anymore.
We collect the work of our daring explorers for years to come. It is also where Director Jaren Tan oversees the initiative.
What goes on in hydroponics?
Hydroponics is an essential element of the Nexus's life support system. It provides the station with vital oxygen and food supplies. Feel free to stop by and see our botanist, Dr. Camden. He always enjoys speaking with visitors.
Huh. Okay.
What do people around here do for fun?
Due to resource constraints, the Nexus's recreational venues are limited to the Vortex. The Vortex is a social establishment where colonists can gather to relax or enjoy a drink. Please remember, consumption of alcohol while operating machinery or piloting spacecraft is strictly prohibited.
Tell me about the tech labs.
Initiative scientists are hard at work in the tech labs. Analyze.
I think I've heard this before. Yeah,
please be
it's all old.
Access to the.
Okay.
I don't care what she says.
The use of firearms on the Nexus is against
right.
Initiative regulation.
Okay. I know where I am now. Here.
Sure glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education.
Not broken. Operational but suboptimal. Can I fix it? Oh, all right. Have fun. Happy shooting. Don't get shot. Bye-bye. in here? Locked door. Got it. What's in here? Another locked door. I love the locked doors. I guess they just haven't finished construction on this stuff yet? Maybe? That's a shame. What is this place? Oh, it's just a place. Good. Alright. What's in here? Oh, this is hydroponics. Or no. That's hydroponic. What's this place? Doesn't say anything. Just a blank area. Unless that's just more hydroponics. Probably is. Okay. Tell our leader. Wait, God, please. Sure, glad I went to school for this. Thanks for nothing, education. Right. Here. Tech Labs? Yep. Tech Labs.
Can I borrow your telescope? The light wavelength of the planet might help me.
Of course. I hope you find the message you see.
Well, oh. It just... Nah, too easy.
Yeah, it's locked. Time to go downstairs. Where were the stairs?
Make them lead or make them go.
Over here, right? Can I talk to you yet? No. But I can sell my stuff now. Let's do that. Sell all salvage. 902? That's it? Jeez. Okay. There's more of these at. This is them, right? Yeah, this is what I wanted. Station tech? Operation. Or cryo bay. This is the cryo bay. If I can talk to Sarah.
I have a friend who came across some of the Salarian art. How do I find him?
No one's heard from them. Their art's missing.
How's that possible?
A lot has gone wrong, but they've got Pathfinder out there trying to find him.
Wow. Maybe I should go back to Stasis.
Rough. So it seems like every race has a Pathfinder.
This is not good.
But they're not all here. Exiles. What? Oh, right. I gotta... Do that outpost thing, right? Carlisle!
Back for a visit?
I am.
How's Sarah doing?
Everything seems fine. Hearing your voice had to help. Even if you did bend the truth there.
Well, I'm not gonna lie to her while she's in a... I mean,
thanks.
Not gonna...
I'll be here if you need me.
Give her that news while she's in a coma. Come on. Okay. In here. Go to operations. Or habitation deck? Habitation deck.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 as authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
Ops. Okay. This is where the SAM node is, isn't it? Captain Don.
Ryder.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Sam Note are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alex's quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I wish you were still here. There's so much you could have taught me.
You'll do fine. You're off to a good start. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
That's my job. We're keeping it to specific personnel for now. Those who can help the Nexus get back on its feet. But with outpost settlement starting, we'll soon be able to wake up more.
If someone had told you that you'd be in the Andromeda Cluster, even 5 years ago...
Are you kidding me? I'd have laughed them out of the quadrant. Although, the way things are now isn't exactly what I was hoping for, either. We all knew there was a possibility on arrival of less than ideal circumstances. When you sign up, you hope for the best, and plan for the worst.
Why did you join the Initiative? We're a long way from home.
How could I not? I love my job. Coming here, all this, it was just a logical extension of what I already do. Sailing through new stars, discovering new worlds. What self-respecting explorer could pass that up?
Thanks for the talk.
All right. I have requests to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
Okay, so nothing I can really do here. Ani.
Pathfinder?
Huh.
Have to go now.
Okay. Anyone else I can talk to here? What else is here? Nothing. Okay. There's nothing on the habitation deck for me. Not really. Let's head over to the operation. Oh, right. Movie library. Dirty footage. Nothing new there. Or was there? Nope, nothing new there. Okay. Over here.
Where's that release? It was supposed to be Pathfinder.
Talk to you later, Davis.
Still haven't put that beacon on the EOS yet. Sid! What's going on?
I'll let you get back to work.
Oh. Nothing, I guess. Okay.
Colonial Affairs, please advise Director Tan of your status.
Andros? Anything new for me?
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
Stasis.
I need to talk to you about Stasis Revival and those protesters in hydroponics.
I see. Maybe I should get the others for this.
protesters have seized hydroponics?
They want their families out of stasis. The outpost on Eos disrupted the schedule. They're scattered across colony blocks, dozens of people. The protesters want this fixed today.
The realities of our position are...
We can't wake those families. We don't have the resources, and there's nowhere to put them.
We have a whole planet. Well, hey, we don't have a whole planet. We have...
We settled Eos. There's no space down there for a few extra?
It's not that simple, Ryder. Everything Eos produces right now is accounted for.
And if we send soldiers to a research outpost, there'll be trouble.
What do you suggest?
Leave the families in stasis where it's safe and get those protesters out of hydroponics. They seem sympathetic, but so did the exiles. We can't risk another revolt. Survival is more important than family reunions.
What would you do with the protesters?
I'd send in a squad and march them out. At gunpoint, if we must. If they resist, a few might land in medbay, but it's better than losing hydroponics. Or the Nexus.
Do you think these protests could turn violent?
We're all pioneers. Even civilians are tough enough to start something.
And interfering in hydroponics threatens our oxygen supply. They know that.
Oh, man. I want to help them, though.
These people aren't the enemy. We didn't come all this way to rip families apart. We'll manage the resource squeeze somehow.
Your compassion is admirable, but...
Guess we're all tightening our belts.
You can run a stasis override command from operations. I hope the rest will be that easy.
Oh. Well. Convenient. Wait! Level 10. Oh, failed. And the bronze? He's stealthy. Cool. My team. New traits. Plus against outlaws. Just a straight plus 5. Straight plus 5. Plus 5. Minus 10 to high risk high reward. I wish there was a way to drain that out. No? Drain out the negatives? I guess that's why. Plus 10 against outlaws. 10 against nighttime, and plus 10 to we need a hero. The broad spectrum of plus 10s. Plus 5, plus 10 during nighttime, and what do you got? Plus 10 in no room for error, plus 10 silent and deadly. Okay. Let's pick up all this stuff. Gold item loot box, here we go. What do I get? Ooh. N7 Eagle. A pistol though. Remnant research. Okay. Okay, you, I'm gonna give you, or... Yeah, you're gonna do that. Got nighttime 50, 11, and 11. 90, 70, 61. 9, 9, and 50. Five mission funds, five mission credit material, credit material. Really the same. Do it! Wait. Equip team. Got 110. Go to the bottom. That's straight plus 20. Everything. But it costs 250. I can't get that yet. Oh, the sorted by price. Okay. Plus 40 to we need a hero. So it's 125 for the the mission-specific ones, right? I want to get one of each of these. Because that'll let me basically do any mission with a 90%-ish chance, I think. Oops. My depot. Alright, let's do it. And I have two silvers. Credit material. Remnant, no room for error, bribe. Remnant, high risk, high reward, we need a hero. 74-61. 66-61. Here's a 74. And a 61. Yeah, I'm not doing 9. Alright. We're all out. I can't shoot another one. I have 160.
Well, those families are out of stasis. I know because we're cutting rations for Apex.
My decision's made, Kandros.
And now everyone thinks protesting is how we get stuff done. Excuse me.
Shit. Yeah, I don't like that. Bad, right? Go back. I know. Safe scum.
When I was a merc, you figured out rookies with your gut, not some questionnaire.
Exactly.
Well, those fans.
Okay. This one? Gotta be, right?
Well, those fans.
No, that's not it either. Yeah. Where back is it? Don't tell me I have to go back 20 minutes. That would suck. If I have to, I will, because I really don't like how that turned out.
No casualties.
I'd say all that. Well, those fans.
Fuck. I do. I gotta go back. That.
An expedition to Eos in the Pythia system.
I heard Camden might try for strawberries soon. I'd kill for strawberries.
Okay, let's. Have I sold salvage yet? Yeah, no, I haven't. Jesus. Okay. I fucked up.
A reminder that alcoholic beverage. Tell our leaders, wake the sleepers! Make them hear. Make them know. Make them
know. These power outs.
Ugh. That's the tech labs. Okay, I need to go to operation. Whoa! I can do that? So much quicker.
Hi, this is Jan Garson, founder of the initiative.
What's in here? Cram. Operations.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 has authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
I'm sorry, Lava.
I know my rights.
When will you remain silent?
Right. Okay. The archive thing. Nothing new there. Nothing new here.
Hey, Ryder, I'd like
requesting
a moment.
Armor cam footage.
Yes, Lieutenant Syax, right?
That's me. I'm putting together Apex strike teams to protect the people and assets you're setting up out there. We don't have a good sense of what we're up against and could benefit from your experience.
All right.
I'll have Sam upload our insights on the Ket, Remnant, and Outlaw forces we've encountered.
Thanks. You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
I hope so.
Hey, Ryder, I'd like a moment.
Yes? Lieutenant Syax, right?
That's me. I'm putting into... We don't have a good sense of what we're up against and could benefit from your experience.
What did this one say?
There's no replacement for first-hand experience.
I agree. But your insights on the assholes out there would really help.
Ah.
You'll see. Apex will make a difference.
Interesting.
Apex team... Reporting back.
Okay, can't do that yet.
Attention, civil disobedience has been reported in hydroponics.
So that's the tram. You can get to the tram two different ways. That's cool. I think. Up here. Addison's office. Very open office, huh? Over here. Rack. Hey.
What? How can we be out of those materials?
I don't know. Ben's looking into it. Don't worry. Probably just another computer glitch.
Vetra never had these glitches.
Hey, Ryder.
That's because Vetra kept it all in her head. We mere mortals aren't good at that.
Yeah, we're gonna do a hard save. Then we're gonna talk to Kesh.
First contact, huh? Last one of any note was when your people stumbled over that relay. If they can trade us materials that'll help fix the Nexus, I'm good with it.
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
Tan, ask him why most... I can tell you this. My clan were supposed to settle matters and in return, get more say in the initiative.
Okay. I want to talk to Solarian. Wrong Solarian. Bender, you little shit.
We're done here.
We'll kind of kick him off, huh? All right. Addison.
Hello again, Pathfinder.
I've been digging, and there are serious concerns about Spender.
And this relates to your job as Pathfinder how?
It relates to your job.
Right. I've had a year and a half of doing everything with nothing. 1,000 people riding me. Spender, shit as he is, helps. So, Pathfinder, if you've accusations to make, be certain. I'll drop trouble like a hot rock, but I can't lose people over suspicions. We don't have the people left.
How are we doing on the viability front?
Struggling. Need I remind you that viability isn't abstract? Get out there, Ryder. Pathfind. We're dying.
Director.
Goodbye.
Jesus. Okay. Oh. Oh. Minerals. I don't need that. I don't think I want any of these either, right? Tech materials. Caches. Commerce pod. That seems good. That seems really good. What is that? Although I haven't really run into that issue yet. I don't know what I want to get next. I think I want to get this next, right? Tech materials? Or the credits?
How may I assist? Another time.
Okay, is Ed's office. Hello. Can I scan anything here? Sounded like I could. Oh. Wait, what's that? What was that? Oh. Broken panel. Ooh, what's this? Rock collection.
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly, and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
Ah. That's me!
This is how all those worlds look from the Nexus. We forget how beautiful they are.
Hey, Korra. What's going on?
Hi, Ryder.
Humanity's first crewed ion engine starship, built using technology proven by the ESA Smart One probe in 2003. Wow. Cool. The Normandy! Woo! The Ravuna. Early Turian starship and their first to travel beyond a mass relay. Cool. Got this. Hologram. Solemn pride, we remember those who gave their lives in service of exploration and discovery. That Ryder? Alec Ryder? Right, that's same thing. And not here. Or is he just up? Yep. Prototype armor.
Attention, civil disobedience has been reported in Hydroponics.
Ooh.
Security is investigated.
Data pad. Right, the history lesson. Let's head on up. Talk to Tan.
Congratulations are in order. Peaceful contact with the Angara. It's everything the initiative stands for.
They've got waterfalls.
It was amazing. A culture we'd never met before, in a brand new galaxy. I was just glad to be part of it.
It's a moment to savor. In the Milky Way, first contact was a rare event. In the meantime, I'm eager to forge diplomatic ties with the Angaran people. We need any allies we can get. Did you have some other business?
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. If that should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never...
What do I need to consider?
Assuming the planet... Also, scouting and mapping terrain is a priority for any Pathfinder. And don't forget forward.
Alright. Oh, I just gotta talk to Kandros. Get everyone together. Dave. And then make a decision. Okay. Do it. Alright. Saving time. Dave. There we go!
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
Nope.
Bye.
No news on the Turian Arc yet.
I need to talk.
Protesters have seized hydroponics.
They want their families out of stasis. The outpost on Eos disrupted the schedule. They're scattered across colony blocks, dozens of people. The protesters want this fixed today.
The realities of our position are
We can't wake those families. We don't have the resources, and there's nowhere to put them.
We only just got on our feet. Plus, it messes up the schedule again. What do you suggest?
Leave the families in stasis where it's safe and get those protesters out of hydroponics. They seem sympathetic, but so did the exiles. We can't risk another revolt. Survival is more important than family reunions.
Do you think these protests...
And interfering in hydroponics threatens our...
If they resist, a few might land in medbay, but it's better than losing hydroponics or the Nexus.
We have to look at the bigger picture. Get them out of there.
Kandros?
I'll send in a team, but it might go smoother if Ryder's there.
A good idea. Sometimes we have to give bad news. That's a Pathfinder's duty, too.
Huh. All right. Go talk to them. Hydroponics.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Hydroponics is... docking bay? I think. Make sure. Yep, I was right. See, I'm learning.
Construction and repairs continue on various parts of the Nexus. Authorities have
Nexus is like a constantly ever-changing citadel, you know? A citadel that's still under construction. Here we go!
Just stand down, ma'am.
Or you'll shoot me. Good luck explaining that to my grandchildren.
What happened? She was about to disconnect the water hoses, threaten all the plants.
They're saying the Legis won't wake our families. Well, this is how far we're willing to go. Their move.
I know this is hard, but for the good of the Nexus, we need you to be patient.
We've already waited. How old will I be by the time Mom's out of stasis?
Take it easy, kid. The Pathfinder's got a point.
I'll go off station if I have to. I'll find anyone who'll actually do something.
You want your mom to wake up and find you exiled? Or dead?
I... Rhys, don't. Anything's better than that. Even the longest wait of our lives.
When our families hear about this...
They'll probably agree with the Pathfinder. You're done here. Come on.
That wasn't so bad. Huh. When he said at gunpoint, I imagine that going much, much worse. Your 3 research projects unlocked. Cool. And I want to sell. Fifty-two out of 100 item limit. That's a lot of items that I have left over. Okay. Items over here? No. There's something to scan. Huh. That. Anything else? No? Really? Nothing? Okay. Dr. Camden! That's it, huh? Just Pathfinder. In we go. Any new drinks for me? Gil is gone. Okay. They won't talk to me. Well, it's time to go back to the ship, huh? Merchants. over here. Cultural center. And the ship. Hey, Vetra.
Those ships were grounded for so long. Nice to see them doing what they were made to.
It is, isn't it? Alright. Out to the ship. Or not. Isn't this where my dad's quarters are? Or no? Okay, let me go back to the ship. I'm gonna check my email. And then we're gonna go to EOS.
Hello?
Hi.
Anything I can help with?
I'm still fuzzy about how we managed to see Andromeda all
the time. Oh, I already...
It operated like a tick.
Not new. No, this isn't new either. I'm gonna archive. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna archive anything. I don't do it in real life. Why would I do it in the game? Alright. Back out. Back out again. Where's Eos? Itheus. Let us embark.
Pythias system, home of Eos and Prodromos.
Thanks, Callow. Awesome. Go to Eos. Naming the dead, waking up to the future, and boosting the signal. Founded by Pathfinder Rider, Mayor August Bradley assigned. I wonder if I can reassign Mayor. Stuff like that. Okay, gotta draw in PB, that's good. Switch this out. Keep space. Keep space. Best. Initiative armor. Plus 2 encounter XP, plus 15 encounter XP. Let's go with that. I need to make some new armor, like, pretty badly. But, for now... I really don't have disruptor ammo, huh? Black Widow, Pathfinder Pioneer, Broken Hammer. Good! Pretty power research. Retard speed, but... Retard speed doesn't really matter that much. Because stealth is good,
path is calm.
But I don't use it that often. The retard isn't that important. And what else do I have? Overload? I don't encounter a lot of enemies with shields. What else? Alter it.
Back where we really started. What's new in our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
Oh, cool.
I've got a cure for that. Next.
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface. But also as detected by seismic readings.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost
represents. Wow.
Grounded in research.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Very cool. Very, very cool. Criminal. EOS sending a report. Is that new? I think so. Additional forward station coordination required. So I need more forward stations.
A suitable site for an HNS receiver, Pathfinder. Nav point is set.
Cool. I feel like I should... In here. Yale. Who's Yale?
Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. Alright. A little weird. Okay. I need to talk to August Bradley. Mr. Mayor. He is over here, right? Hey!
Pathfinder, if you have a moment, Hanley could use your eyes on something. Honestly, I'm not sure what's going on, but she'll fill you in.
Alright.
We'll talk another time.
Pathfinder.
Sorry, friend, but... Ah! The Pathfinder!
Yep.
That's a new one. Usually I get one finally showed.
Huh.
Are you kidding? Everyone knows you. You're why we're here. And I sure am. Here. Danny Messier. Couldn't wait to be deployed, but... I thought the shuttle would take a little longer. Hoped, actually. Pathfinder, what do I do? A whole world is... too much potential.
Remnant.
We need people studying the tech that saved this world.
Right, right, the Remnant. Yeah, I can get up close and really dig in. Great day to be alive, Pathfinder. To have purpose.
Cool. Hey, what's that? Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. Memory trigger. Rocks for science. Rocks. What is that? Research station. Oh. This is the outpost. Force station. What's this? Oh. Journal. Helios assignment. Tempest? What? Oh. Yeah. No, not that, not that. No tasks, maybe? Not soon. I thought there was something else. Oh! Okay. Hops. I can probably collect the hops, right? Leave her on here. Do that. Well, that's not too far. I don't think. Where is the Nomad? How far is that? Far. Right? Oh wait, no. Like fucking right next to me. And there's one over here. What is this? What's this? What's this? Ainley!
Just 2 hours ago. There. Did you feel that tremor? We've been tracking major seismic activity lately. But I don't know what's causing it. Something strange is going on out there.
Remnant, most likely.
An earthquake something, or a volcano something?
I'm guessing a remnant something? That might help us. Eos has massive underground rivers we can't tap, but altering those tremors just right might crack the ground for irrigation. Our seismic survey hammers would be perfect. All I need is someone to place them. Please?
Survey hammers?
What's a seismic survey hammer?
Fox built them. They punch like a dozen Krogan and cause vibrational changes underground.
Wow. They
give good geophysics data, but honestly, they're just fun.
Done.
You got it. Just tell me where to go.
I've marked out the areas where the tremors seem centered. Trigger the hammers there.
All right.
Just be careful. The tremors are getting worse. Anything else before you go?
Research.
What kind of research are you working on?
I'm reading up on the remnant. Our lives here in Eos probably depend on it, so keep those scans coming.
Cool.
Activating that vault changed the planet. Anything to worry about?
Considering its world-altering technology, but the storms show no signs of returning, and I know who to contact for remnant tech support. I'll take it. Now if we could figure out what's causing those seismic events, I could really sleep at night.
And Bradley?
What do you make of Lieutenant Bradley?
Determined as hell. Bradley would carry this outpost on his back if he had to.
That's old. Alright. There was another over here, right? Or was it the one to the northeast? Oh, it's right in front. Oh, there's two. Right here.
Hello, Kim Connor. Supplies, trade, procurement. Anything you need, I can provide. Though I hear you've got Vetra Nix keeping you well stocked.
Do
you know Vetra?
I worked with her on the Nexus in those days of chaos. But I need ground under my feet, and soon hopefully trade will flourish on Eos.
Is Eos trading with any new partners?
Right now? Just the Nexus, but I have contracts with Wildcat Salvages and independent miners. There will be more.
Does the outpost have everything it needs?
The Nexus furnished us with the basics, but that isn't enough for a home. Providing the rest is my responsibility.
Why do you keep tilting
the
your head?
Can't work without good logistics. They'll have it.
That must be, like, really painful on your neck. No?
You said you know Vetra. What's she really like?
Ah, Vetra. You're lucky to have her. Few weathered the mutiny on the Nexus as gracefully. The mutineers tried to convince her to join them. She refused, yet many of them are still her contacts and allies. If Vetra Nix has advice for you, I'd listen.
So how did you end up here, Connor?
Me? You're the Grand Explorer. I fill out requisition forms.
Really? Everyone here has some kind of story.
I left mine back home, or the still ask me another time.
Will do.
Be well. Come back again.
Okay, here we go. Criminal. Lost drones. We launched a bunch of early drones for recon and specimen recovery. Eos's hostile environment caused a lot of them to malfunction. My hands are full with fixing doors around the settlement. Can someone please search for them? Now coordinates of launch locations are included. Mark them with a beacon, and our team will recover them. Technician Fessenden. Alright. I'll do that. Is there another one? That one. That's the far away one, right? No. Not. Thank you. Oop. Oh. I'm too high. Okay. Down here then? Here?
Hello, Ryan.
Hello. What do we got? Darket Tyrion.
Pathfinder? Darket Tyrion. I understand I was pulled from cryo ahead of schedule. My family is grateful, but I consider it my debt.
Everyone gets out eventually.
That may be, but the least I can do is show you the benefit. I'm exo-studies now, but in a former life, let's say I knew tactics. If I supplied the Ket on this planet, I'd drifted in, and there's only so many gravitational paths. Here's some navs to check for anomalies. Good hunting, Pathfinder.
Ah! Thanks!
My family thanks you, Pathfinder.
And you?
Tell me about yourself.
Darket Tyrion, W84 Crispin. Joined the initiative to be no one special, somewhere very special. Military family, as you probably suspected, but deeper. And I wanted to leave that life with as many lives as I could bring. I lost a brother before I woke, apparently. He was at site too.
I'm sorry.
Not as sorry as the Ket will be if they threaten us here. I didn't come here to look at death. I won't.
Take care, Darket.
You too, Pathfinder.
She does sound Quarian, doesn't she? Merchant. I like merchants. Ooh, level 3. What does it give me? Damage resist and weapon accuracy. That looks so cool though. I wonder if damage resist is all kinds of damage. Because there's like melee damage and fire. Upper ammo. All you have? Eh. Alright, we've been going for about 3 hours. I need a bit of a break, so I'm gonna do that. Take a bathroom break, maybe get a very, very short bite, and then we'll be back. I think we're gonna be fighting some Ket, so. See you in about 5 minutes.